cartooning that I found out a long time ago that most famous composers are not named Smith, Williams, and Jones. They have very long names and some are almost unpronounceable. Now, although I have been practicing over the weekend trying to get the names of some of these composers, the Russians and the Germans, somewhere near correct, you may notice me slow down a little bit when I get to some of these names. And because I'm not, these are not words that I pronounce every day. I just recently learned how to pronounce Rumpelstiltskin, so you may have to, you know, bear with me just a little bit. As composer, Wilhelm Potstock was born in 1872 and was a German-American musician and composer who moved to the United States in 1881. His best-known work is the piece Lee has chosen to play first tonight, entitled Souvenir de Sarasate. Sarasate was at one time one of the most famous Spanish violinists alive. We ask you to pay close attention to how the composition combines different techniques such as left-hand pizzicato and double stops. This is a popular virtuoso piece often performed by many of Lee's intermediate violin students. Ladies and gentlemen, Souvenir de Sarasate.